Hey everyone, how are you? In this tutorial, I will show you an easy, quick and free method to reverse videos on your iPhone, iPad or Android device. All you need is a free application called CapCut that can be found in the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. The first and most important step is to download the app from the store and then run it. As soon as the app opens, tap New Project and select the video that you want to reverse from your library. Tap the Add button and then you can see a preview of your video playing normally, forward. Well guys, my most recent video is a funny cats video. I am a cats lover. Let's use it for our tutorial. Oh well, by default, CapCut adds this video ending. You can tap on it in the timeline and then tap delete to remove it. And now we are ready to reverse the video. You just tap on the video in the timeline and then tap the reverse button. Note that you may need to scroll horizontally the icons to find the reverse button. Depending on the duration of the video, it will need some time, several seconds up to minutes. Well, it says reversed applied, so it's time to preview our video. Let's see it. Reversed videos sometimes look funny, huh? Looks fine. Now it's time to export the video to our library. You see this button on the top right corner showing upwards. You just tap it. The video is now saved to our library. Let's go there to watch it. Perfect, it has been saved and we can use it everywhere we want, or share it somewhere. That was all. It is so easy to reverse videos on your mobile phone or tablet, and it is free. Thank you for watching. If you need any help, let me know in the comments.